The aim of the talk is how do you benchmark JavaScript functions? To be specific, I wanted to measure the performance of our charts. How much time do they take to render? Okay. So the basic to measure this performance is to measure the performance of a function. To measure the performance of a function, I'm trying to use benchmark.js. Which basically takes this function you want to test, you add it to a benchmark suit and run it, and it gives you, it uses the precision timers of the browser and gives you accurate results how much time does a function take to execute. Okay, how do I leverage this functionality and run it to measure the performance of our chart? Okay, so first of all, the syntax of benchmark.js is pretty difficult to get. So what I've done is, since Jasmine is very user-friendly, I've overwrote the prototype of Jasmine to create a benchmark test case. So after you overwrite this, this is how simple the test case would look. Can you open jspec.js? Yeah, so it is pretty simple. You write the describe block, add block, and just the function you want to measure. So I'll show you the test case that we have created. So basically, I want to test a bar chart of fusion charts, which has three data points. So I write a describe, add block, and in the function, I create the chart and then render it. I've created one more test case, which uses 40 data points. The thing with measuring performance is it needs to be in real browsers. Otherwise, it doesn't make sense to the customers also. If we want to display our numbers, it should be on real browsers. So to execute this test cases on real browsers, I've used Karma, which basically creates a socket with the browser and executes this benchmark test cases and gets you the results. So I include in the Karma config file, I include all the source files that are required for the test, and then I specify the browsers over here. So I specify the test need to run on Firefox and Chrome. I can even connect to a remote browser like BrowserStack or Sauce Labs. If you see, you'll have to use one of these BS_Firefox Mac to connect to a BrowserStack browser. So quick demo. So the product, we named it as Bencho. So it actually runs these charts on browsers, on real browsers, and gets you the results. So, can you reduce, can you minimize it? So the resolution messed it up, but it'll, if you see, it'll say it took, the first test case, it took these many seconds in Chrome, these many seconds in Firefox. The second test case, these many seconds in Chrome, these many seconds in Firefox. And clearly you can see the Chrome is a better browser in terms of performance. That's it.